Hello, YouTube viewers. This is Blake Fannin. I encourage you to read Matthew chapters 6 and 7 with Proverbs 26 on a regular basis. I repeat, I encourage you on a regular basis, read Matthew chapters 6 and 7 with Proverbs 26. After you have read all of these passages, pray to never be lazy. I encourage you to put a reminder in all of your devices to do this on a regular basis. I truly do hope this helps you. If it does, please let me know in the comments and like, share, and subscribe too.